Understanding Surveillance Team, a guide for English learners. Hello everyone. Today, we're going to explore an interesting English phrase, surveillance team. This phrase is often used in various contexts, and understanding it can be really useful, especially in news, movies, or when discussing security. Let's dive into what this phrase means and how it's used. Firstly, let's break down the phrase into two parts, surveillance and team. Surveillance refers to the close observation or monitoring of a person, place, or thing, usually for security purposes. A team, on the other hand, is a group of people working together towards a common goal. When combined, a surveillance team is a group of individuals who work together to monitor and observe for security reasons. The phrase surveillance team can be used in various scenarios. 1. Law enforcement. Police or security forces often have surveillance teams to monitor criminal activities or gather intelligence. 2. Corporate settings. Businesses might employ surveillance teams to protect their assets or ensure workplace safety. 3. Public safety. In airports or public events, surveillance teams are used to ensure the safety and security of the public. Understanding the context can help you grasp why and how a surveillance team is being used. Let's see some examples of how surveillance team is used in sentences. The surveillance team monitored the suspected thief's movements. Our company has a dedicated surveillance team to prevent data breaches. During the festival, the surveillance team was on high alert to ensure public safety. These examples help illustrate the diverse usage of the phrase in everyday communication. I hope this video has helped you understand the meaning and usage of surveillance team. It's a phrase that you might come across in different contexts, and now you'll know exactly what it means. Thanks for watching, and keep learning!